Welcome children, this is Trinity Academy Matriculation Higher Secondary School. I am your EVS teacher. Now I am going to teach lesson 2, Having Fun. Fun means enjoy. After we work or study hard, we need rest. We also need to have fun. We have fun when we do things we enjoy. We must rest and relax in our free time. This will make us feel good. First, we will see indoor games. Ludo and carom are indoor games. Cricket and football are outdoor games. Playing outdoor games keeps us fit and healthy. We play in the neighborhood park. The park has many swings and slides. It is great fun playing with my friends in the park. We are going to the zoo. We see many wild animals. We are going to a fair. It is great fun to watch puppet shows. Okay children, I recall this lesson once again shortly. We must rest and relax in our free time. Some children like to play indoor games. Some children like to play outdoor games. Some children like to go to the zoo. Children also like going to fairs and watching puppet shows. Thank you, children. We will see in the next class. Thank you.